Okay, everyone. So we're gonna watch this video. This is Mr. Naps, Brian player. You know who he is. Probably the most, the best Brian in the world, were it not for Knee, I think. But Naps has a very unique take on Brian. Even Knee himself has said on a couple of occasions that he feels Naps is the best Brian. And I think most people wanna say Knee because he's such a legendary figure with the character, and he's overall the better player. You know, his fundamentals are so great. But when it comes to knowing Brian, it's Mr. Naps, or it's Knee, you know. I guess take your pick, but Naps is a legend in his own right. And probably the best player in the US. Anakin is up there, but I don't know, who else, you know. And he's playing a guy here called Gunny, who I had no idea who he is. I know who he is. Thank you, Wilhelm, for crying. So your father's commentary just evolves into amazing stuff. But he plays... He plays Gunny, who is a French guy. He loves baguettes. He loves midnight snacks. Walking on the beach, holding hands. That's all he told me to use for this intro. But... the only reason I want to watch this is because a lot of people like to say that Europe sucks and the US are just the fucking best. And they are great at Tekken, but I feel like a lot of people must have missed this match. They must have not, maybe they didn't see this. So this is the best player in the US, I think, arguably. Versus Gunny, who, when I asked the French guys, said, "Oh, il probable che blablab." That translated means, Gunny is probably only the third best in La France. Baguette. So I don't know. When I saw this, I was like, Gunny has to be the best in France. Maybe he's not. But something. If you have not seen this, trust me, it's remarkable what you're gonna watch. Player you've never heard of does something that's just like, what? You know, something you'd imagine only seeing Koreans do. So, match has started, and very quickly, Mr. Naps has shown his dominance. You know, he's up two rounds. And Gunny here with the Geese Howard is having much difficulty getting anything going here. And Naps is taking it easy, he's toying with him. Orbital to the face, gonna take him to the wall, I guess. Wall break. Oh, nice orbital for Oki there. I look at this. Look at that backdash, making forward 1 plus 2, the jumping death punch, just whiff, and then whiff punishes. And you can see here, Mr. Gunny is like, I just got raped, it felt bad, but what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? What character am I gonna pick? There must be one character in the game that relies more on brute force rather than brains. Ramp, ramp!
So, I've gone back to play. Is it Jack?
Yes.
Jack 7! He picked Jack 7. Oh, God. I'm surprised.
Down 0-1. This is only good for Jimmy right now.
Okay. So, Mr. Naps destroyed Gunny's geese. No chance. Now Gunny has picked Jack, and again, not a very unknown French player, third best player in France. Naps, a legend, a fucking legend, and the best in the US, man. So let's see, does Europe suck? Is it true that they don't have a single chance at competing with the Americans? The American imperialists, capitalist swine. I love capitalism. But let's see what happens. Oh, suddenly Gunny is up 50% HP.
Today I am going to touch some kid's raffle mouth.
Kiss, kiss, pass. Oh! Elbow to the face.
Just remembered I have to go. If you let me go, I'll give you a BJ.
Naps for Evo 2018.
Ooh, that's the Mac break. I did get a full punish, though. They'll take the 2-1.
So, what's going to happen here is one of the most brutal downloads I've ever seen. I mean, Gunny is going to read Nap's mind soon. Gunny is going to open the back door to Naps's head, go inside, look around, and go, oh, so that's the game plan. Because that's literally what's about to happen. Chuck Algren, thank you so much for resubbing, sir. Thank you so much, man. It means so much. I'm gonna cry. But it does mean a lot to me, you know, all kidding aside. Bless your heart, sir. Great help. But let's get back to it. So, it's the complete opposite of what we just saw last game. Look at this. Gunny is up 2 rounds, and now he's disposing of Naps in the last round here. Ramp prompt. Look at that. And you can see he's very taken by his performance. He has a hard time sitting still, adrenaline rush. Did I just rape Mr. Naps? Did I, Gunny, an unknown player, no one saw this coming, did I just rape Mr. Naps? You know, he goes like this, he can't believe it, and I would have done the exact same thing if I was him. I mean, not that I would ever be able to do that to Mr. Naps, that's never gonna happen. So that's why, if I would have done that, I would have been like... Well, Gunny has probably done a lot of coke as well. I mean, he's from France, so that could be part of this. But still, what an amazing, amazing event. So, we are now at the third match again. First match, Naps destroyed his geese. Second match, Gunny destroys Jimmy's Brian. So now Jim is looking a little more stronger here. Very offensive. That's not gonna happen again. He will never no round brown me again. This is for America! And what's gonna happen? And the audience went silent. Il le rape, said the French. Nice free 4 counter hit. The wall was still there, but he didn't quite reach it. So as you can see, Gunny is down a lot of health here, but he wants that comeback. Look at this. You are downloaded. Ramp romp. Look at the spacing from Gunny. You want an orbital? Orbital this, baguette. You think America is the best? Oh shit. So yeah, it's So again, I'm just doing this because there still is this misconception that EU players are completely free, and no, ramp romp. Nice orbital. So let's see, for the glory and for the honor of the US, Naps is gonna get a round now. Yeah, close it out, come on man, take this round. Not a no-round brown again, come on man. You got it, Naps. Oh no, tombstone! Okay, that was a regular pile driver. Sorry, I got it wrong. That's a regular pile driver. No, Naps, the pile driver on the baguette! Okay, so I'm trolling a bit. Naps is a god. He would wreck me. He's the fucking best, Brian. Remember what I said at the start. He's the best. He's the fucking best. I'm just having some fun, okay? You allow the EU to have some fun, because people have talked shit about the EU for what? 10 years? 20 years when it comes to Tekken? So this, we needed this. The EU needed this. Oh god, I forgot about Lil Majin. Oh god, he was obviously supposed to have been mentioned at the start when I said the best players in the US. Obviously, you could say he's the best. It's him, Naps, Anakin are the best in the US. Thanks. Oh no, le Lop Paris! No, he was gonna get around! He was gonna get up. Ramp, romp! Oh no, ramp, romp! Oh, oh, pile driver! Oh no, no Paris! Oh no! Shit!
That shows he's not afraid to go for the lows. I want some whatever this guy. Who won?
As this was happening, the French crowd was screaming, "Is this the best you have, US? Is this the best?" And throwing baguettes at Naps. The referee let it pass, though. I don't know why. To me, I thought that was intrusive.
Eight rounds in a row, Ezzy. Eight straight right now. He's looking at set point against Jimmy Tran, the first guy to seriously challenge him after.
Okay, so I guess, yeah, Gunny is up 2-1 here.
Jimmy's gonna have to really switch up now. This is set point right now. Those right jabs, those Goldbergs, yes, the jackhammers. Create some breathing space. Four circle back three. Testing with a down forward 1-1. Back one now. Keeping the pressure up.
Not a lot of... What a boring round. Nothing space. Happening. Come on, guys. Do something. Entertain the crowd. Gunny, after a fight said, "Are you not entertained?" And he threw his sword onto the crowd.
But he gets it. Can he take him? He's a bit...
Okay, come on, Naps. You got this. But nope. But nope. So, what is remarkable here... It... Oh, fuck! Stop! Why do people have 45,000 links at the end? Or is it YouTube that does this automatically? I don't know. But, what's remarkable here is not only an unknown European beating Mr. Naps. What's remarkable here is that he no round browns Naps 3 matches in a row. He wins 9 rounds in a row against Naps as soon as he switches to Jack. And you can't really say it's a fluke, because no one gets 3 no round browns out of luck or by chance. So, and this is not trying to knack or, say anything about Mr. Naps. Mr. Naps is a god. This is just to say that European players deserve more respect than they usually get. You know, people like to trash on the EU scene, but look at this. Look at this motherfucker right here, man. So good shit by Gunny and Naps.